Cut a double C, no Chanel, cause she's bad, bad, bad. Ride it, got a socket, I can cuff you in the Rari. Let you ride it, know you're rap, and you're bad, bad, bad. No plan, no Atari, I won't play with you for nothing. I can eat you like hibachi, cause you're bad, bad, bad.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, the Mocha Princess, and I'm back with another motherfucking video. So, I'm gonna make this quick. I'm gonna try not to make this video long, cause we are about to come into the new year, a new decade. That's crazy. A whole new decade? Y'all. When I say, I feel so weird with knowing the fact that we're coming into a whole nother decade. Because all my life as being young and all of that, all we ever heard was the past history from everybody and all this stuff and all the old decades and stuff. And for me to be living right now here going into a whole brand new decade, just knowing I lived my own decade, that's wild. But that's not what I'm here for, guys. I'm gonna get straight into this video, and we're gonna be doing, basically, by the title down below, a recap from 2019 going on into 2020. So we're gonna get straight into it. All right, so guys, I just want to do a recap on 2019, on everything, and going straight into 2020 and telling you guys about what was going on and how I felt and all of that. So basically, as I want to say, is 2019, it was shaky. It was everywhere. Nothing was really stable. For some people it may have been perfect, some people wasn't. To be honest, 2019 was very rocky for a lot of people. A lot of things happened, a lot of bad things was going on. 2019 was a really iffy year. And we had a lot of violence, we had a lot of drama, we had a lot of, you know, drastic changes. We had a lot of things going on with our atmosphere, with people's religions. We had bad things going on with people's families. We had so many deaths, so many things going on with the presidential systems. Like, it was just crazy. 2019 was absolutely crazy. And honestly, I just want to say, throughout 2019, people may have struggled so bad, but at the end of the day, some good came in through 2019. And you got to just take what happened then and push it to the side and be like, you know what, it's going to be better. Everything's going to change for the better. You know, just look past it. Get over what happened back then, because now that we're going on into a new decade, into a new year, push that to the side and be like, look, we're going to change this. We're going to make it for the better. We're going to become stronger. I'm going to be more confident. I'm going to believe in myself. I'm going to believe in other people. I'm going to be more, you know, positive. All of that, because really, like I said, 2019 was a rocky year for some people, and for some it may not have been. I'm just speaking all in general. And so for the people that really didn't have a problem with 2019, had a great year, I wish you guys the best going on to the new decade, to the new year. And I'm glad you guys had an amazing 2019. I'm glad that you guys had a good year, and that you guys just, you know, had the best year of your life, I guess. And for those that didn't have a good year in 2019, it's okay. Try to look over it. Try to look past it. Try to think positive. Know that you're strong. Know that you're beautiful. Know that you're handsome. Know that you can get through anything. Know that you can handle anything. Nothing will be put on you more than you can bear. Just know everybody and each and every one of you guys are very special. You all have someone that loves you, that cares for you. And that's basically all that matters. And so I want you guys to take into 2020 with you guys, knowing that I love you guys very much. You're all very special. You all are beautiful people. Let's think positive. Let's give good advice to people. Let's help out more. Let's keep our head up. Be more confident. Let's be stronger. Let's try to push through. Put things in the past and let it be the past. Don't bring anything up. Let's look forward to the future. Let's look to a better place. Let's try to strive for a better world, because our world hasn't been that great. Let's try to make this new decade something for our generation to look forward to. Well, for our next generation to look forward to. And for them to be able to see things in a better light than we did. Let's change everything to more of a positive, like, outcome, more of a positive aspect. let's try to leave all the negativity back in 2019, back in 2018, and so on. Let's move everything that's positive, everything that's joyful, everything that's meant for life to be in a good and positive place. Let's push that into 2020, into this new decade. Like I said, it's not just a new year, guys. It's a new decade. It's time for us to really show the world that we can be good people, that we have what it is takes to be able to live our lives peacefully. We have what we need to be able to keep things, you know, straight. For everybody to be good, have a good time, live life. Just don't have to worry about too much. Just worry about living your life, getting to a better future, a better life. Everybody needs to be looking forward into what they're going to do next, like school, work, whatever it may be. Just look positive into it. Growth and grow from everything that you've been through to a better place, and we'll see where it goes from there. But everybody, we're gonna take this all positive messages and positive aspects, positive thoughts, positive vibes all into 2020, new year, new decade. Not gonna say new us, but it's new beginnings. So that's all I want to tell you guys for tonight, and I'm gonna make sure that I come back to y'all with some other stuff. But for now, this is what I'm putting out for my first beginning video of 2020. I love you guys very much. Like I said, keep everything positive. Know that you're loved, you are special. I love you guys. And so I'll see you guys later. I'm out. I'm wishing that I'm up with you.